They spent a day with Metallica,
Anthrax, Megadeth, and Slayer.
The four bands started back in the 80s and still alive. The Big Four!
Metal music? I don't know, there's something about it, man, that I just can't let go.